Sonny, first of all, how's the injury? And can you tell us what it was? It's kept you out for a while now.
It's been my groin. I've been out now for like a month and a half, maybe. I got it when I was with the national team, a month ago. And yeah, I've been in the gym working out and got some good help from the physios. But I've been on the pitch now last week, so this week. I feel good and ready to go again.
I'm sure that's been a very frustrating time. Obviously, you had to go into quarantine when you come back. What was that like?
That was horrible. But no, I had to stay 11 days in the hotel room when I came back with the national team. But it was a relief when I got out. So, now I feel fine. And now I'm just ready to go to play again. So,
how difficult was it though? You know, I'm sure after probably the first two or three days, it's a nightmare. I believe you had your guitar up there though. So.
Yeah, I did. I had my PlayStation and the computer with me, so it was fine actually. But yeah. Now, you know, it's not fun, but just had to get through it. So, yeah. But now, luckily, it's not the same anymore when you arrive in Ireland. So now you can just go home. Yeah. But unfortunately for me, I had to stay in a hotel. But now, it's fine.
You've trained, as you say, this week. You're feeling good?
Feeling good, feeling way better. My groin is way better, and I don't feel that much pain anymore. And trying to get my stamina up again now, and hopefully I'll be ready now soon. Yeah, soon again.
How frustrating has it been for you personally coming, and you've only played the one game? Obviously, there was a sending off. You've had the injury. I'm sure you're just dying now to get going and show people what you can do.
Yeah, exactly. I know it's never fun to be injured. I've tried that way too many times, but I'm just trying to have a positive mind, and hopefully I can play maybe tomorrow or next week. We'll see.
Yeah.
It's up to the coach.
Results haven't been great.
Well,
obviously sitting in the stand where you can't do anything about it. What have you been? What have you made of it?
Yeah, it's not fun to sit in the stand and see your team losing or losing points. But we know we have to do better, of course, and. If I play tomorrow, I will try to help them as much as I can. Then see how it goes.
What have you been told about Bally Buffet and Finn Harps? It's a difficult venue at the best of times.
Yeah, I heard it's not that good, but it's far away, a long trip. But I mean, it's the same for everybody else. They have to play there. Every team in the league has to play there. We have to play there, so it's not a big deal. Just have to go there and do our thing. So.
And everybody speaking to Jim and speaking to a couple of players, it's one game at a time. There's no point looking at league tables or anything now. We just need to win a game.
Yeah, that's the most important. Take one game at a time, then we'll see how it goes.
Brilliant.